So yeah, so they're recording. I mean that flute was recorded back in 1962.
Wow,
it's a very old recording. The violins, which are nicked from Harry Chamberlain, which is the other machine that came from America, were recorded in 1952.
Well, how do you?
Okay.
You got one tape that has one sound on it. You mean each one has
three sounds? So basically, what you've got is you've got a head block here, a playback head for each tape,
right?
Dedicated to each key. And when you track A, the head is over this side of the tape and picks up the track that's there.
Right, okay.
Then
cool.
It goes to the middle track,
right.
And it goes to the track on the other side. Right. And on the way, you can blend. To the violins, to the cello. And so you have your. Yeah, absolutely. But the nice thing about this machine is there are 24 sounds. So the 6 foot of tape is in there now, and it's played, we exchange for another 6 foot of tape. So there's a drum here, and it's like that on the back. The tape from this is being transferred to that one, delivering 6 foot of tape into the loop system. So now you have. The church organ in London.
I didn't hear
who's
that.
Who's going to know how to service it?
Paul.
Paul.
Oh, yeah? Oh, Paul knows how to service it.
Yeah, because this thing. He's on
parts.